Check, check, check. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's Consolation Championship between the home team on the board, the Winfield Lady Warriors, and the away team, the Louisiana Lady Bulldogs. First, the starting lineup for the Bulldogs. Number one, a 5'11 junior, Jordan Pedersen. Number 10, a 5'8 senior, Reagan Bowser. Number 20, a 5'11 sophomore, Reese Womack. Number 23, a 5'6 senior, Trisha Chapman. And number 25, a 5'7 senior, Emily Powell. The Lady Bulldogs are coached by Derek Branson and Kelsey Calvin. And now the starting lineup for the Lady Warriors. Number 2, a sophomore, Olivia Van Cleen. A senior, number 3, Chloe Turnbull. A senior, number 4, Rinsley Davidson. A sophomore, number 10, Claire Schumann. And a sophomore, number 22, Cecilia Campbell. The Lady Warriors are coached by Austin Godfrey, Noah Words, and Logan Anton.
Go! 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 Go!
number two. Olivia, number three, for three. Hall. Possession, Winfield. Now coming in for Louisiana, number 25, Emily Powell, number 10, Reagan Bowser. Coming in the game for Winfield, number 33, Kaylee Walcott. Now coming in for Winfield, number 12, Kaylee Davidson. Number 5, Reagan Gebert. Foul number two, Olivia Van Cleve, her first, team first. Now coming in, number 21, Jolene Laswell. Now coming in for Winfield, number two, Olivia Van Cleve. Number three, Chloe Turnbull. Number 10, Claire Schumate. And number 22, Cecilia Turnbull. Number 22, Cecilia Campbell, first, second, team first. Cecilia Campbell.
Yeah.
jump ball, possession, Winfield. Second, team third. Jump ball, possession, Louisiana. And her first. Team four now coming in. Number 33, Kaylee Walcott for Winfield. Number 12, Flint Phelan. Davidson. The score, Winfield 36, Louisiana 23. Winfield will have possession of the ball.
Go!
Celia Campbell. Yana Campbell for three. Fouls number two, Olivia Van Cleve for a third, and second. Coming in number 12, Phelan Davidson, and number 33, Kaylee Walcott. Fouls number five, Reagan Ebert for second, team third. At the line, shooting number one, Jordan Pedersen. Now coming into game number four, Rinsley Davidson. Davidson. out of the quarter, it will be possession, Louisiana. Coming in from Winterfell, number two, Olivia Van Cleve, number 20, Cecilia Cow. I'm shooting number 10, Tara Schumann. Thank you.
Thank you.
Campbell.
Number 25, Emily Powell.
jump ball, possession Louisiana. And her second at the line shooting, Tiana Campbell. Olivia Van Cleve, that's her fifth foul. At the line shooting, number five, Diana Campbell, coming in, going to number three, Chloe Turner.
Yeah!
to end the game with the score, Louisiana 66, Winfield 58. We would like to congratulate Coach Godfrey and the Lady Warriors for a hard-fought game and a hard-fought tournament. At this time, Clopton Hawk cheerleaders Brooklyn Kyman and Janae Bazan are presenting the Consolation Championship Trophy to Coach Derek Brandstetter and the Louisiana Lady Bulldogs. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's third place game between the visiting team on the scoreboard, Ellsbury Lady Indians, and the home team on the scoreboard, the Silas Lady Owls. And now, the starting lineup for the Lady Indians. And number three, at 5'6" sophomore, Grace White. Number 12, 5'8" junior, Katie Talbot. Number 15, a 5'9" sophomore, Kinsey Cope. Number 25, a 5'9" junior, Maya Plaster. Number 44, a 5'9" junior, Ella Barber. The Lady Indians are coached by Carrie Kochdow, Brittany Kochdow, and Greg Plaster. And now the starting lineup for the Silas Lady Owls. Number 1, a 5'9" sophomore, Austin Van Horn. Number 2, a 5'7" senior, Abigail Mooney. Number 3, a 5'4" junior, Kinsey James. Number 4, a 5'6" senior, Maddie Isom. Number 25, a 5'7" sophomore, Olivia Naylor. The Lady Owls are coached by Robert James and Kate Stonebringer. Jump ball, possession, Silas.
Hey.
number three, Grace White, Hurford. Team first, coming in the game for L4, number 11, Jillian Rowe. Number 25, Olivia Naylor, her first, team second.
Thank you.
Grace White.